afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Patricia Meneses. Today, I am going to talk about safety helmet by safer using the chin strap. To start with, I'll describe comparison the safety helmet with how the chin and with the chin. As a first comparison, we have that the chin strap is necessary to secure the force point of the helmet. As a second comparison, the chin strap ensures the stability of the helmet on the hub. On the other hand, as a third comparison, the safety helmet without chin strap only protects in case of mechanical shocks, such as a falling object by height. In conclusion, my classmates are on a 60% that the helmet with chin strap is better and safer at risk of that. Finally, I'd like to end by thanking you all for your attention today.